right now, I'm going to be doing this little bit of summoning for Comcast Star Radio. This is Gara 2424. I'm just going to try maybe 2 times. I only think that's how much all I got anyway. So we don't try this first one. I'm not really interested in, I'm actually more interested in servo because I'm using servo a lot. So gonna make one try. You can definitely hear my disappointment. All right. let's test out this person. I know they only level one. Oh yeah, I gotta take. Oh, okay. Hold on. Oh, maybe I could just take one. Okay, yeah, we'll do it that way. I'm like, you can really hear my disappointment. I ain't gonna even fade it, man. I'm not even fading it right now. I don't even want to try this person. It's in love much by this point. I don't never usually. I ain't added no new team since I dang freaking started. So bear with me if I'm trying to figure this out. I've already been testing Blade. My Blade needs work. They even need work. Okay. Let's give it a go. Even though I know that character probably gonna get taken out in the first shot because level one. Oh. Okay. Need to level first. You can tell I don't use none of the other stuff. There we go. Okay, let's see. Let me go on and level this person up. I prefer to only do the dog on 20 if I have to. Okay. How much does it take to sing?
Okay.
We'll do to the 30, so at least I'll figure out what I'm doing. We'll see. Okay. Gonna ascend, cause right now I just want to test them out. Now wait a minute, let me look at these relics. Let me look at these relics. Yeah, keep them on because I don't want to accidentally use no relics on somebody I ain't gonna use. Okay, let's go on and try this again. This shouldn't be this bad this time. Hopefully. Oh gosh. You can kill me straight up. Blade is flat. Okay.
You can fight it or run with it.
That ain't gonna already not work for me.
Strike the top!
Actually might be buildable. That one actually might be buildable. Okay. Well, still, I'm kind of getting a little bit frustrated on Podcast on Radio because I want him to go. I'm just gonna go on and say it now. I do not care about anybody else. I try to do a couple of more things. I'm trying to progress a little bit more in upgrading so I can go on and increase the trail grades because they kind of making it a little bit difficult on the trail blade thing. Like, you literally building these characters up and they kind of making it, you know, a little bit difficult on that end. But again, the same folks that made Kenshin for the spin. And I was really close to one of the main bosses on one of the main things. And I was so close to winning like just damn freaking 5%. And that has pissed me off ever since. With the game, so I had to take a break from it because of the frustration. Just like I'm gonna be taking a break from Genshin for a little bit soon, and kind of pick up other games for a little bit. Frustration is sitting in for some of these games. I'm gonna go back to my old nostalgia stuff for a while. Still meaning I'm gonna play them, but yeah. Kinda like with the upgrading on the character, getting a little bit ridiculous, but par for the course, cause Genshin, same thing, trying to Star 6 your characters for the constellation, same thing apply here. So, alright. But if that was my attempt at a summoning, I should have had kept those two summonings on the main banner. I might have would have got it. Who else did I get? Oh, I got, back. I got Arvin, I believe, again. Which I'm also gonna have to test them out, so I'm also gonna end up probably building them also to 30, and somebody told me to use Natasha, so I'm probably gonna end up trying to do Natasha as well. So do all of that. So this is Scar 2424. That was my attempt at summoning again after I did all them doggone quests. We'll see what I do next time. Maybe I'll save a little bit more this time around. So it'll be a while before I do a summoning again. But if it's any questions you have about Honkai Star Rail, I'm still playing it. Just basically it's then been bumped down to like super casual once in a while now, because like I really want that particular character and I'm not really caring for the other ones if they keep coming out, except probably maybe Dunhane whenever they decide to do the Dragon Boom. If they decide to do the Dragon Boom whenever that comes out, but otherwise, So, I'll keep on continuing with casual play for Honkai Star Rail. If there's anything or something in particular you would like to see on Honkai Star Rail or me to do more on, put in the comments below. This is Gar2424, and I will catch y'all later.